I've always used Barret as more of the tank anyway until Vincent comes along. Do we want to check the weapon shop? Do I need to? If I don't need to, I probably won't. Materia, which is a luck up. Not that really doesn't matter to me. I'm also missing a wind one, which also doesn't matter. There's gonna be another healing. Which is probably just Barrett's. Barrier. I'm very picky about trying to at least know where all the materia is. Oh, okay, you only get it if you did the darts and beat Wedge. That's fine. I don't really like look up. I do need to make sure I don't need to buy her new armor. So I've got Cloud's sword. Other sword that I'm not using. Okay, so everything, no, there's no buying, no weapons in the shop, so this is all. There's gonna be another healing materia, which I will probably sell. I only do one. It's only really necessary to do one. At least in the original. Plus, I think Aerith's gonna come with one. I'm sure you get some material from him.
Wow! You've exceeded my expectations. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information.
Okay. What the heck was that?
I look forward to receiving all of your future tactics.
I heard you're running on
the
seems like
you're
waiting a little
bit.
It's okay.
Hi. Mrs. Dawson, I'm going to be more of that trip. You sure you're ready for this?
Yes. I'm ready. Let's start the next mission. Get another healing material we don't need.
Do you think Bix is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train rolling, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too.
Yeah, not like Cloud with the giant sword on his back or anything. Okay. They won't let you control it outside, but you can pick who you switch to automatically. That's a neato factorino.
Station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for locker storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Would you mind keeping an eye on things the next corner over? I'm worried they're in patrol.
Why's that?
Barrett's always on patrol for missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath him. People on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I'm here for sure.
Still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgard. Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online.
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Don't start trouble when we're on a mission, Barrett. I love when he hums the battle theme. The winning theme, I should say. Another healing materia. Which, honestly, it's not a surprise. The original gave just as many.
I have nothing more to say to you in your friend.
I was looking around, Barrett. Jesus. calling me an idiot.
Why don't you go check on the TV? Quit screwing around.
They've never put enemies in before. That's a first. At least they give more time. I have never had enemies. Normally you just run. You're starting to regret calling them bad people? They're going after the reactors, not innocent people. It's actually weird that Cloud said we need to jump. It was originally Barret, and Tifa was the one who had the issue jumping. There she goes. She was having a bit of a panic about jumping. Oh, they jumped together. That's cute.
Okay.
Yeah. They're so cute. There's my OTP. To get her strength bonus, so she's doing more damage. I should start using their magic a bit more. Ooh, thunder does good damage. Can I go this way?
Hey, Cloud, where are you going? You think Barret can take him off by himself?
Thank you. Okay, we were supposed to go that way, but I really want to just... I know! I went the wrong way in the original. It doesn't look like it goes any further. This one to Barrett. Don't be on the train tracks. Maybe as much as possible. Well, there's the laughter.
Well done, well done. I felt sure we had that, didn't you? Sir, born survivors is sure. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
I've never heard of them capturing Barrett before. Here's some of the ha-ha-ha.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Does it ever?
Barry!
Great! Give me your hand! like it's gonna be Plan E. Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off Earth. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Like yours.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. You can bet your ass is gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 walked around, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is tank it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're always in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more for Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
So hard to find good health these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
There's the Heidegger I know. The SP just goes to whoever. I just want her materia anyway. That way she can equip.
Thank you.
noise, Clara. You're making noise. Don't sign into OneDrive, Jesus.
There we go. Big Jesse would go to back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep waiting.
Wait.
Oh, you're not going anywhere.
Antidote. Ether. That's useful. I'm waiting to get one of the other weapons. Not sure how many weapons are going to be in this game, but... oh, I figured we had to go up the stairs.
Gosh!
I forget what those are called, but jeez.
You know,
should start looking at using barrier. I'm gonna say I only ever used it in boss fights anyway. So I'm probably gonna save barrier for boss fights. Oh, that's disgusting. You gotta cut through it with your sword. That would have been less gross.
And what are you?
So, I wonder how many abilities. Well, it depends on your weapon. You only get an ability per weapon. So I'm curious. Weapons.
What is this science experiment? Suck on this! What's that?
It's huge!
So you want to waste them?
Oh, what did you put on me?
Deal with that.
I think what's best is to switch. She's got raise plus. His ATV bar is filling slowly. Ooh, she got... There we go. The cloud being the best. I think we're gonna work on getting barrier up. Poison.
So long. I need a breather.
I actually don't think I need to use barrier on Barret because he's got steel skin. So I think what we should start doing is just using it on Tifa, Cloud, and then that would be enough. Two already used up a lot of his magic. Get some MP back. Barrier's very useful though. I'm glad that they gave it early on. There's some pretty hard-hitting bosses. Ooh, poison is a new one. That'll be very useful. Whenever I can use it. The only overdrive I haven't seen is Tifa's, and I really want to see her overdrive. But really, they only really build up during boss fights, so it's very hard to get them to build up during normal fights.
Spared as an enemy would repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir.
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, Demi!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Blue light is the way to go, so we need to go this way. I want to go through this way real fast, though. But I'm trying not to miss any chests. Bracer. defense is better, and I get another slot. So I can put poison on Cloud. Almost on fire, Al. Revive always takes a really long time to get to the next star. But it is worth it. Can I set any other? So I have a download, but I don't think you can do it yet. I'm gonna wait to upgrade weapons. I will be right back, though. There we go. Better now. Guess I could try to do these is what I'm trying. Okay. That's how you get the wind material. Ooh, first strike. Ooh, first strike. An ATB boost would be good for side characters, just because they take forever with their ATBs. But first strike, I'm wondering how that one's gonna work. It just loops around. I just wanted to see. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Okay, this is annoying. Hold on. Right, that didn't go well. Try that again.
It's on you.
And he still spit on himself. This guy. This is what I'm trying to focus on. Okay. Barrier on. I'm not on myself. That's fine. Flamethrower guy is annoying. Focus on this one, Jesus. Going much better the second time around. The focus shot ability. Now he can trade weapons. If I wanted him to.
Let's take the stairs.
Jesus, that was a pretty rough fight. Just the flamethrower guy. I did not appreciate him.
Reaching that secret passage we used to. No plan he wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think? Mr. X soldier.
Things made a plan, right?
I provided some input.
But not too much.
What's that supposed to do?
I'm glad they put that right after, because that was a pretty rough fight. Those when I get the chance. The rest you pick up pretty evenly. I haven't got the chance to use poison yet. Orb of gravity. Ooh, it's a gravity item. Cool. This is a lightning materia. More potions, because I was using a bit of the table, just wanted to stick to you, Barrett.
Get back!
Barrier on Tifa because she seems to be getting it as the closest.
Yeah.
Triple the legs, guys. We got this. A summon that wants to come out and play. So barrier lost a pretty decent amount of time. Chris is about to use his special already, which is fine. He is just back up. Take out the weapons. Okay. Time for Barrett to start putting barrier back on people.
Back,
Yeah, get away from the tracks. Yeah. Tifa using some magic. She has full magic she could be using. I mean, most of her magic is for healing, so... People almost can use their limits. And do some strength up. Good morning, monkey! I'm playing a game. What are you doing? One weapon gone. Let's work on the other guys. I think we can use Tifa's, I just gotta get her there. Well, doesn't quite hit her limit, I guess. Cloud has. I really wanted to see Tifa's, but... A pair of metal knuckles. I didn't get to see Tifa's overdrive though. Or limit. My bad. Not overdrive.
Stay back.
These boss fights, man. Loving them. They take time.
this won't do.
So, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine.
He beats up people when he's angry. I wonder if that's still a thing.
There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. Exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon.
He hasn't gotten angry yet, I guess. Or they toned it down.
Should
to be more intimidating anger.
You will deal with our intruders, personally.
Yes, sir.
Go. I treat my people more than
I just feed you to the wolves if you do.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through.
Oh, metal? Ooh, fire's almost leveled up. P plus again. Barrier's gonna take a while. It is 11. What's that for? Oh, I saw she's awake. I already said good morning. Health goes down, your MP goes down, but attack goes up. And what I'm gonna do is take off the materia. This is a ring. Yeah, they're ring. Well, they're armbands, technically. They're bangles, which can be rings or armbands. This one on? Ooh. I'm missing a materia slot now, but that's okay. Just can't use chakra. That's why I'm not really using it. Since we just finished a boss, we'll see what we can do. Oh god. More! Stop game! I can't keep up! These require more though. What's the skill? Attack power, new materia slot. I really need one of those. I kind of want to finish this though. Then we'll do materia. HP. He gets a lot more of the materia stuff than anyone else does. This one's a very attack heavy focused. Speed. Attack. Oh Jesus. She is a powerhouse. I'm gonna do two. Buff extension. Backstabber. Enhanced damage. Aerial attack damage. I don't really use any buffs right now. So overpower. Okay. That's like twice more powerful.
Talk about a tight squeeze.
You okay?
Yeah.
You bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
It looks dead now.
Oh, Cloud, true to the point as always.
All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
I Oh, you wish it was Barrett.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
E was the last.
This here is section F.
We cut through section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere.
This looks very familiar. It was a maze before, but now it really looks like a maze.
Right. Double time. We got a deal with the reactor.
Ooh, okay, these are good. I need two. For the rest of the group. So my magic defense went down, that's fine. I'm not really into the magic defense that much. But we can start equipping more materia now. Guess we can give that one a go. And we'll give you the assess materia. God, I haven't saved in a while. I need to remember to do that more. Oh, this ladder! Wow, the way they remade this is beautiful.
Shut up, Emily.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say.
I always love that Baird is this big ass guy, and he's like super afraid of heights. We need to go, and I don't really want to go that way. Yeah, so let's go explore.
Hey, you see something over there?
Maybe the gate didn't budge because there's not enough.
Oh, so that isn't the way to go.
It's power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Because if that's where it wants me to go, okay.
Thank you. switch for the light? Is this a switch for the light?
Oh, maybe we might be coming over here later. That's fine. I just want to explore. Probably not, guys. They changed a bit of it. It used to wind around and connect. I guess they decided not to do that.
Insufficient power. Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with the power shortage.
Kill the lights, we free up power to the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now, baby, sun's going out for good.
It's okay, Barrett. We get it. You're afraid of heights.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's done.
Great job, Cloud.
Stop Section G.
Yep. And after that, reactor.
More of the bugs! Yay!
Great. I'm sure those things are welcome. It's just as
long
as before. Except, tell you
what, cute.
The rock runs deep in this damn pizza.
His ATV is not good right now. Oh, God. Girl. That new ability, man. Tifa.
They busted?
Our death is my guess.
Look, yes, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
Yeah, so they come back to life.
Free with this shit.
That's sure seemed like
in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shitty.
That's adorable. Like, a vial of hazardous material? What the fuck did I just pick up? Poisons and deals 50 physical damage to enemies. Coolios. I always save those for boss fights. Hard boss fights. Just throwing items at people. There's materia there.
You okay?
That's rude.
Yeah.
That's very rude, game.
Going for that materia worked.
So close.
I was.
And yet so far.
I was, Barrett. You don't have to call me out for that, okay?
These paths are good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing you can do but search.
And when we find it, we can find the snag that materia.
Be up here yet. No! I didn't get to explore. Let me see if I talk to them if I can go back down.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be... up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there. Okay, at least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Okay, but I want to go back down.
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill fast.
I said, I can't go back down, I'm just gonna lose my shit.
I think we already checked this place out.
I didn't, okay? Power is gonna be my new favorite of hers. Kind of spider web. What does that do? Slows nearby enemies. That's kind of what I thought it did.
You know the best way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the endless maze. Am I right? I remember.
You You guys are cute. Okay. That was just an item, but I wanted it. Antidotes.
Ain't no walking away from this.
Ooh, these are new. Hold on, I want to look at you. A blue goo. Oh my god. Surprised they brought these ones in. I can't use my abilities. Oh, okay. The fish monsters are annoying. I remember because they do bubble.
Seems that way.
I remember pipe climbing. Bringing back some familiar things. Poor Barrett.
Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud.
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your phony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day,
bro. One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do.
Right.
Took
a couple years off my life. Not really. A couple seconds, maybe. Three times.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
kidding me?
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light on me.
That one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
You're a dork, Tifa.
It's from speech President Shinra, I believe, talking about the importance of the sun lamps.
It's a brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.